Good evening, everybody. Me, Mrs. Deepti Goms, mother of Mrs. Sweta Singh, a participant of Mrs. India 2017. I am fortunate enough to be on the stage as a mother of Mrs. India finalist. And she asked me to tell me why my daughter is on this platform today. I think it's a dream of every woman to be on this stage, and so my daughter. And the quality which made my daughter to come on this stage is the self-confidence what she has got. That's it. Thank you.